Mother.
Yang.
Father.
Now yin.
Mother
is woman. Yang.
Father.
So you're understanding? Yin is female, yang is male. Yin is
daughter.
Yang is
son.
Yin is
back.
Yang is
friend.
Yin is
daughter.
Yang.
Daughter.
Now the beauty is yin is not only man and woman. If she is a woman who is tough and aggressive and loud, she will still be yang energy. And if it's a male who is all pretty, poly, he will be yin. The detailed study of this is you have to check with your houses yin is yang. Check how many yin members, yang members, how many servants, how the groups are, how the energy is, what the colors are in the house, what the temperament is, what the feeling of the house is. There is a whole yin yang test, and when you finish it at the end, Jane, you find out whether actually your house is yin or yang. If it's too yin, you balance and you put yang.